Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network preseason baseball preview. John Carroll, new coach Steve Teeter. And Steve, you're new to it, but for 4 years I've been covering Hockaday and Butler.
Yep.
And of course, Hockaday's down in Maryland now, Butler's over at Towson. You'll have your hands full trying to replace them. And a conference is tough as usual.
Yep.
Talk about how this experience has been so far. What do you see, and what's the outlook?
It's been great so far. We've got a bunch of really young, good kids that are trying to replace those names, and it's tough to do. I tell them all the time, there's no KJs here, there's no Butlers here. But what we do have is a lot of freshmen, sophomore that are going to step in, fill the role as much as we have. Losing 14 guys is tough, but that's what we're going to work to do.
Want to talk a little bit about the guys you think you'll be counting on?
Sure. We got Avery Callen, who's going to pitch today for us. He's one of the few returning seniors that we're going to look forward to. Also, TJ. We're going to be looking for him as well to be a leader. And then sophomores and juniors, Mark Michaels of the world, to really step up and let everybody know who they are and create a name for them in the league.
When does conference play actually begin for you?
Next week we open up with Loyola, I believe, on Tuesday. So that's when the A conference starts, and you know, we get to that grind of the regular season.
How's it been in this beautiful weather, which we usually don't get this soon?
Yeah, we've been spoiled. Us and the other coaches are saying this is the first time we've been, not having our winter coats and our earmuffs out. So it's been good. With such a young team, it's been great because we've been able to be on the field a lot more, which we've needed. If we were stuck in the gym, we would have had a hard time this year.
A lot different.
Yeah.
Steve, I appreciate you coming on. Wish you well. We'll see you during the season.
Thank you very much.